what to do with feelings of anger and resentment. And I would like to discuss four options and talk about which one is the more effective. So the first option is forgive, to forgive. And my answer, forgiveness is not an option. A lot of spiritual leaders will tell you about the forgiveness. But you cannot forgive your parents. And we already talked about it. You can never be in their shoes. You can never be in their situation. And when you say, I forgive my parent, it's like you're stepping above your parent. You're becoming like a god. And you don't have such power. This is a myth that was created by spiritual leaders to make money. And I have a webinar about universal family laws. And one of the laws is the law of family hierarchy. And I talk in details about the consequences of when a child is stepping higher or putting himself higher than his parents. There are consequences. And if you're interested in this topic, check the link below the video. I will link it to that webinar. So the second option is let go of your negative emotions. And most of you heard those things like, just let go, just forgive and let go. Is it possible? Yes, it's possible. But in 99% of the cases, it won't work because it's easier to say than do. How can you let go of your emotions? You can let go of the balloon. You can let go, let go maybe of some things, some material things, but how can you let go of your negative emotions? You were keeping them for years inside of you. It means that you could not let go of those emotions. They're still with you. And let go and forgive and release, it's all, I don't want to say the bad words, but it's all BS because it's not gonna work. Before letting go, before forgiving, you have to connect to your feelings and you have to feel your feelings. You have to go through your emotions and then you can release them by writing on the paper or by drawing. So you have to connect with your feelings. You have to relieve your feelings in order to release them. And this works in 99% of cases. This method is safe and effective. And in my personal opinion, drawing is better than the writing because when we write, we connect to our logical part of the brain. And our brain will start creating new excuses, new theories, and we might go back and we might suppress those feelings again. We might create a unique reason or maybe a unique way of if I wrote about the situation, that means that I forgive my parent. Writing helps a lot and it works, but it depends on person, because some people they are so logically smart, if I can say this, so their brain will create the way how to avoid those feelings. And the drawing is something that we cannot control. When we draw a picture, and I will tell you a little bit more in details how to draw a picture and what to draw. But when we draw a picture, we connect to our subconscious mind. And our brain cannot control this mechanism. So if you want to have more money, if you want to enjoy your sex life more, if you want to have a profound and loving relationship, if you want to be successful, healthy, happy, and in a good shape, then please rate your feelings from 0 to 10, how strong your desire is. So think about being happy, being healthy, being financially stable, creating, having great relationship. How strong do you want this from 0 to 10? Because some people, they want something new in their life. They want to change their life, but they're not ready. So if your number is small, it means that you are not ready yet. You maybe you came to the stage in your life when you're willing to think about it, when you're willing to, you know, to listen to my lecture, when you're willing to consider it, but you're not ready for the next step. You're not ready to change your life. If your number is 5 and above, then you are ready. It means that you are ready right now to change your life. And I would like to invite you to my drawing marathons, which are online training workshops that will only take 15 minutes a day. I offer you to join me for 7-day drawing marathon, where we can not talk, we can draw and release our anger and resentment towards parents. And the first 2 days are free. So no obligations. You can just join me, try it for 2 days, and then decide if you like it or not. And let's talk a little bit why drawing marathons. Why are they so effective? Because healing process takes place on several levels at once. First, mobility. So you are drawing a picture physically. You're using your hand, your body. You are connecting with the motion when you are drawing. And you can use any coloring tools like coloring pencils, paint brushes, magic markers, etc. The second level is memory. We are connecting to your memory. So while drawing, you are immersing yourself in a light trance mode. Very often, your significant memories and your feelings that were previously hidden from you begin to release in your memory. And those memories will help you to understand yourself better, will help you to understand situation better and your parents. And a lot of times, people cannot remember good memories because the pain are so strong, so the pain just blocked the positive memories from your childhood. And once you connect to your pain, once you refill your pain and release your pain through drawing, and it's super safe technique. It's the safest method in psychology that I know. So once you put your pain aside, not aside, once you release your pain, the good memories will come out. The third reason why drawing marathons are so effective because of the vision. When you are drawing, you're connecting to your picture. You actually see the picture, and it's not just the picture, it's the story of your life. It's like you're watching a movie that leaves a deep imprint in your psyche. In your psyche, my English teacher just teach me that word, that it's not in your psyche, it's in your psyche. So when you are drawing a picture, you are reliving your image. And the healing process becomes so effective, so deep. Emotions, of course, emotions. During the drawing, you are immersed in an invisible field of feelings and emotions. You are living through every element of your picture. You are feeling each element because this is your picture, this is your life. And number 5 is awareness. And awareness is where I come to the picture, is where I will help you. Because I will go and comment every picture that I will see. Every one of you will receive custom individual reply from me. So I will help you to decode your picture. I will help you to understand the meaning of your picture. And therefore, you can deeply connect with your inner self. You can overcome fears and anxieties, and you can find the power within yourself, the divine power within yourself. Why my prices are low? The answer is simple. Because I'm new to this internet, because I'm just building my business, because I'm just here, I'm just offering you these services. Basically, this is gonna be my first drawing marathon in English. I did those marathon in Russia, in Russian language, and I've seen incredible results from people who attended it. So because I'm just bringing this technique into my English channel, that's why the price is low, because I want you to join me. I want you to try. And all dates, topics for my upcoming free webinars and online workshops, you can see on my website. I will leave all the links below.